I like quirky, weird cars that were complete failures, but this original A-Class wasn't. Despite all the controversy, Mercedes sold over a million first-generation A-Classes during its seven-year production run. It was a popular vehicle, although not a financially successful one. They reportedly lost around $1,500 on every single A-Class sold.